What's up, everybody? Welcome to our new Wednesday's expression. The last expression we learned was how to say in English, meter la pata. Do you remember? If not, you can check it out by clicking above. And now, let's start with our new expression. So, in today's English bit, we're going to learn how to say estar muy ocupado, tener muchas cosas que hacer, o tener muchos problemas con los que tratar. En este caso vamos a utilizar un food idiom. That's why we have this plate on the table. So, if you want to say that we are very busy, we will use the idiom to have a lot on your plate. Tener mucho en tu plato. También podemos utilizar otras dos variantes. Podemos decir to have too much on your plate, tener demasiado en tu plato, or to have enough on your plate, tener suficiente en tu plato. Y aprovechando este idiom, vamos a aprender un poquito de vocabulario relacionado con la comida. So, let's look what we have on our plate. So, we've got some rice cakes. Tortitas de arroz en inglés son rice cakes. Si son de maíz, serían corn cakes. Okay. Then we've got una mandarina, in English is a tangerine, y larga, tangerine. Okay, we also have some pumpkin seeds. So calabaza in English is pumpkin, y semillas seeds. Entonces, todo junto sería pumpkin seeds. Okay, so what else? We've got some cookies. I love these cookies with chocolate. Delicious. Okay, we've also got some waffles. Okay, I like them very much with a cup of tea. It's very, very tasty. And to finish, we've got one banana. So, as you can see, we've got a lot on our plate. Now, let's look at some examples with this food idiom. So, the first example. Ella está muy ocupada ahora mismo con el trabajo a jornada completa y criando a sus dos hijos. In English, we would say she has a lot on her plate right now with a full-time job and raising her two children. Okay, and the second example. Lo siento. No puedo hacer el curso de fotografía contigo, ya tengo demasiadas cosas. So, in English, it would be, I'm sorry, I can't do a photography course with you. I've got too much on my plate already. So, I really hope you liked this food idiom and you learned some new food vocabulary. If you did, remember to give us a like. Thanks for watching and see you in our next English bit. Ciao!